Take one, take two, and I'm rolling.
This DJ Dog, this Zake, and who?
Candice.
Oh, what happened? I didn't know the name. Was something like that. Okay, Zake always. I like Zake because always he asked me so many questions, how my music and whatever. He's gonna start to ask me something. That's why we used to move forward.
All right. So with the start of music, tell us more about the music and how is it progressing this year?
No, the music I've been started such a long time, but this year I want to show my career. I want to show the people, but I'm moving forward.
All right. And then with the presidency changing in South Africa.
Yeah, I can see the president changing, but I'm very happy because you know why? Because before last year, the people they say, oh, whatever, Gupta family and something. And then people they've been crying so much. They say, no, there's no money and whatever. But we need to move forward.
Yeah. So with the music so far, have you any albums coming out this year? Anything you can expect from you?
No. Any time, I've got one album. I think this is my standard bank. I call it Standard Bank. My Standard Bank. Maybe you can ask him when the album is gonna be out. He can explain.
All right. Candice, have you got any input in that?
Oh yes, the album is coming out in March. March, the end of March, yes, and we are very looking forward from it.
Okay.
Yeah, it's gonna be a hit. Like everybody should get one.
What's the album about this coming month? Tell us a little more about the album.
That album is called Gogo, Sambe Setown.
Okay.
Sambe Setown, pose.
Yeah.
And it.
Yeah.
That's why I'm here for that.
All right.
Yes.
So what's the definition, what's the meaning behind the album title?
No, you know I've been struggling to get a woman. And after I say no, I can get somebody like the old woman. That's why my album call it Go Sambe Setown, because I get go.
Yes.
That's why.
Alright. Any anticipation on the album sales? What do you think is gonna sell most about the album?
No, I've been selling it all over the country, something like South Africa, because the rhythm is a white or something like that. But also East Africa, they will like it.
Alright.
Yeah, so, I give them the sample in East Africa, and then they see, they hear that, no. Because me, to release the album, I need that, you know, I can feed it, the beat.
Yeah.
That's why also when I send it to East Africa, they say, no. I think we can bomb it everywhere.
You being from Kenya, isn't that going to affect anything in terms of sales in South Africa? Especially with what's the president change?
No. It won't affect anyone because I see that no. The president changed it and also everything changed. We can change the music, we can change the careers and whatever. We don't have a problem for that. That's what I wish my sponsors and people who like me to like it, to like the my music.
Right. That's so, this coming weekend, any show that you can look forward to?
And then I think by this weekend, next weekend, let's say like this, next weekend, next weekend, I'm going to Taboo,
right.
Because they call me that, no, let's hear your music from there and then we see what is happening. Then we move forward from there.
And Candice, in regards to the album, what is your main role in compiling of the album?
Pardon?
And what's your main role that you play in terms of compiling the entire album?
I've been helping out here and there, you know, with some recordings and everything and the album. Yeah, not much, but then yeah, here and there I've been helping.
Should you look forward to maybe hearing your voice behind the album as well?
Not really. Not really, but maybe the next album, right? Maybe the next album you can. Yeah. But this one, it's just himself, you know?
Okay.
Yeah.
Alright, so guys, you hear it first. This is SK Dog, this is Zach and Candace. The album is coming soon, so look forward to it.
Thanks very much. We are moving forward. We are like stand up, bam, baby. And move forward. Thank you. So,
awesome.
Yeah, we finished.
Awesome, man. Awesome.
We're done. Awesome.